Fair skies and strong winds, friend.
Welcome to Fizz Springs Resort. Enjoy the resort.
Discoveries? Diplomacy first. Remain steadfast. Begin. Fair skies and strong winds, friend.
Thank you. grand scale. I'll see you before you see me. Gathered the Blacktalon, and we are preparing to take back the Obsidian Citadel. Your presence on this mission is most welcome. The Dracthyr are formidable soldiers.
The Obsidian Citadel may hold secrets of my people's past. I would not miss a chance to reclaim it.
Learn from the past. Look to the future.
Fair skies and strong winds, we will.
Nostormu, wait! You have led me through all these moments in time, yet now you ask me to guide you?
There is a blind spot in my vision of a time before Neltharion's corruption. And I believe it centers upon you. I must know why. Seek him out in your memory.
It was my honor to command a battalion. We executed Neltharion's will precisely. Our devotion and discipline were unmatched.
A Titan artifact? That must be the source of your unity. This was an ancient magic that bound you to his will. Would you not sacrifice yourselves at his whim?
We were soldiers. There were many threats to the world. And here was the greatest. The Primalists.
That is Razageth, the Storm Eater. One of the leaders of the Primalist Rebellion.
He struck without warning, without honor, and I lost many friends this day. We fell back. Regrouped. Then, everything became jumbled, confused.
The artifact destroyed, and the order magic which had united the Dracthyr was dispelled. How then was Razageth defeated?
Why were we imprisoned? Why did we sleep for so long?
If he could no longer control the Dracthyr, he would have deemed you a risk.
No. We laid down our lives for him. He was proud of us. Why would he stop this, Sand? I cannot see!
Because you do not want to. Yet you can only become more than you are if you confront your past.
We'll be right back.
So he locked us away. Forgot we even existed. It would have been kinder to simply destroy us.
I am sorry, my young friend. We had to know the truth. But do not despair. I now believe that Neltharion locked you away because of what you might become.
What we might achieve, free of his control.
And now, you are free. This world has much to offer, and you will have a part to play in the events to come.
You spoke of an ancient enemy's return. It is Razageth and the Primalists. That is why we were awakened.
It seems that Neltharion yet had a purpose for you, but he is gone. You must decide which path you will take, which story you will tell.
My story will be my own.
There is much to be done. Stay true. Serve with honor.
You stand before the Black Prince. The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed.
Years of searching, and there it stands. My legacy.
Well met. Go forth.
Once you've finished your assessment, we'll begin the assault.
Let us begin.
Obsidian Citadel have stood strong for thousands of years. With that kind of strength, there is no way the Djaradin could have attacked it head-on. I suspect the Djaradin have instead used their elemental magic to crack the earth beneath the Citadel, entering from within Neltharis, the Obsidian Fortress.
If the walls of the Citadel are built to withstand the Djaradin, they'll surely prove a challenge for us as well. This will only aid the Djaradin in defending there.
Tell me of your troubles.
May the mists protect you.
Fau is right. The plan is sound. But I fear we lack the forces to execute it successfully.
Solomon.
It is best you see the size of their defensive force for yourself.
So many. We do not have the forces to break through those defenses. Some of those crafted weapons have surely fallen into Djaradin hands. They can be used against us.
Is there something you wish to discuss? Until next time, never let your guard down. I will consider your advice.
I value your judgment. You are correct. Our forces are few in number. But you forget, we also have myself. I am an incalculable advantage, and I will not be denied my legacy.
It seems our fates are intertwined. Every action has consequences. As Roth faces many...
Blacktalon! The moment we have prepared for is at hand. To the Obsidian...